So, hey guys, we're currently just waking up. I'm not getting out of bed. It's Evan. Time check, 6:35 in the morning. Now, we're at my grandpa's to go snowmobiling. When it gets daylight, I'll go out and show you the snowmobiles. So we're about to head out. I'm gonna show you the snowmobiles, and we're gonna go inside and eat breakfast. Hop on, Evan. Come on.
Excited? center. One go. Hold on, let's line up. What, tracks?
You can't see? I lost all traction taking off.
Yeah.
I was still spinning way up through there.
Yeah, I started, I caught, I was getting traction.
He had me about, what, 3 sleds on the takeoff?
Yeah. And then he caught up. Yeah, and then we hit the post. And I was hoping to be quick enough, me catching the grass, quick enough to get you.
I was still spinning right to there.
Yeah, you're spinning all the way down.
See? No power to the ground. That's what makes the difference. Remember that. When it comes to pulling.
Yeah, I know. You gotta have power to the ground.
Well, I probably should go a lot.
Well, it's cool. Good race.
See, my sled's faster.
Well, every other time you raced, I got you.
I don't know. This is starting wrong. All
right. Come on. He's got to cool his sled off. You ready? We're going to catch him.